Hi viewer, I welcome you to Elim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through business form 2, that is business studies form 2, lesson number 6. The topic it is forms of business units. I'm your tutor, Lucy Muthoni. Welcome. Today's lesson goals, lesson objectives. Today our main topic is dissolution of partnership business. So by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to explain ways, circumstances in which a partnership business can be dissolved. As you can be able to see in that image that is there, we have partners who have been divided. Some have gone this direction, others have gone to the other direction, and they are having a conflict. What are the reasons? What are the circumstances that have resulted to this? That is what we refer to it as a dissolution of partnership firm. These circumstances earn if partners mutually agree to dissolve the business. An agreement between the partners. Partners, they have done their business. It has reached a point where now they have agreed between themselves that the business, it should come to the end. So that agreement, it makes the business to be dissolved. Two, in case of insanity, death, or even the bankruptcy of a partner, this is a point where now one of the partners, he is insane, in jail, he can also die, and also he has loans in the bank that he cannot pay. That time, one of the partners being in that situation, then it leads to dissolution of partnership business. Number three, completion of the intended purpose or end of the agreement. In case a business was started for a certain purpose and then that purpose has been met, that reason has been met, then it means that business is not going to continue, but it is going to come to an end. Number three, a court orders the business to get dissolved. In case a business, partnership business, then there is an order from the court saying the business must be dissolved, then it means that it should be dissolved. Number five, where a partner requests for dissolution in writing. A point where now a partner has felt that the business should be dissolved and then he put it in writing, then it means that that business is supposed to come to an end. Number six, if the business engages in unlawful practices. Remember, there are laws of business practices. Then this partnership start getting engaged in unlawful practices. Then it means that business is going to get dissolved. Number seven, in case of retirement or admission of a new partner, then it means that that business is supposed to dissolve first, then restart again. Number eight, continued disagreement among the partners. A point where now we have a conflict. They are not agreed on decision making. Then it means that that partnership is going to get dissolved. You can be able to see partnership dissolution possibilities. A passage of time, that is when the time as a business that was started for a specific purpose, expulsion, agreement of partners, death or incapability of a partner, court order, there is the retirement or the withdrawal, there is also the law. Those are where dissolution rotates. Assignment. Discuss the factors that may influence dissolution of partners, partnership business unit. 12 months. If you want to get the reference, get the KAB 2011 in Inventor Secondary Business Student Book 2, that edition. If you want to contact us, get us through the SMS. You can also get us from the YouTube. You can also get us from the Facebook. And also, you can Twitter us. Stay tuned to Dream TV. Thank you.